I see, like, small demon hunter babies. This is weird. Holy shit. Oh god, what? What? What?
I expected Russ to summon me in time. The pain.
Oh shit.
Mistakes were made. Even then, I'm pretty sure you can't accept summons while in combat.
Wait, that's why I said I expected Russ to summon me in time.
Right. My bad.
I was spamming it. People just weren't clicking the portal.
Wow, bad team.
That's a bad teamwork right there, if I've ever seen some, man. Minus 20 DKP. Not 50, that's too much. I don't know who's losing it. Let me see. Bell can lose it. Yeah, Bell, you got minus 20 DKP. You didn't click. Actually, like, my reframes look nifty. Thanks! I made them? No, I didn't. I installed them and customized them myself. Who needs a summon? Hanklin needs a summon. Look at all these summons going on.
None of you guys are getting access to the summoning portal anymore.
Yep, y'all...
You abuse it.
Revoked. Whoa! Are we ready?
Pulling
20 goddamn seconds.
Okay.
A little extreme.
Well,
to mentally prepare for the battle ahead.
Archimon, the Defiler, is just looking at him. Alright, make sure. Don't move a bunch. Just do your shit. Pretty much at this point, just stand here.
Yep, and then when she tornadoes, set her stab.
Better.
Did anybody die?
No.
Nice.
Nah, we're good. Stay with the Shine.
Oh shit, Shine, what happened? Was it a bunch of numbers?
Huh?
Was it a bunch of numbers that got you?
Yeah, it was one big number. Forgot that one's the one you're supposed to go to which people.
Yep, my bad. Should have said that.
Okay, that's a lot of dead people.
Yeah, Tyrant's a bit of a bitch, isn't she?
Seems like it.
Aura of Contempt.
Oh, we cut face too. Okay, so back on Moon then.
Yeah, a lot of people got Zaparude there.
Yeah, this is the aura that decreases your max health. So everybody's gonna look like they're just getting hurt.
Oh, okay.
I gotta get in the green now. That's how this works. You get it. You get in the green. Now I get out of the green. Oh shit. I'm doing it, Mom.
Yeah, we should have now. And out of the deeps there.
Shit, we need more deeps.
Yeah, I think there's just too many dead. We will hit phase 3 by the looks of it, but I don't think you have enough to kill her.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey, stop that.
Stop what?
Tappy cat.
Oh, you hear my tappies?
Oh, are they your tappies?
Oh, that might be my tappies, I'm sorry.
They're no, his I didn't tappies.
Th- oh.
They're my tappies.
The fuck up, Chris.
I'm sorry, I gotta tap
stop
these tappies.
You're gaming so hard, bro.
I need to game hard.
I'm just jealous because I'm dead.
Don't stand and shit on the floor.
You got for that hammer?
We can move freely here, right?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Do we gotta focus on this guy that just spawned?
Yeah.
Alright.
Because that Sovereign's Ward is going to decrease how much damage she takes.
You guys got this.
Thank you for bringing the action closer so I can see.
You are.
Oh no, the stream might be over.
I don't say that, we're about to kill this guy.
Got one healer left.
Two. But no tanks are alive.
Yeah.
Oh,
if we survive that fire.
Keep me alive, aw. Oh. Shit. We got it down to 34 mil? That ain't bad, right?
We got it to 24. That's not bad at all.
Sick. See, guys, we got this shit. Oh, shit. I'm gonna need somebody's, like, I'm sure somebody's got some weird, like, thing we can repair off of, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, outside.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna go ahead and release Spirit.
They're rezzing right now.
Yeah, but I gotta repair my sword or knife. Dagger, everyone. Well, I got this. Oh. It's yellow, so it should be fine.
You might want to go to the old repair Rooney.
What's that, dude?
That's where you repair it.
Oh, I'm
I thought I had a portable anvil, but it was on my item. Rip.
Oh, I forgot about those. I sell them all the time. Fuck. Why do I sell these things? I'm stupid. It's alright. I'll be fine. I got the binding of the Woodseeker. I'm good.
Clutch it for happiness.
Yeah.
Brother, for good luck. Seeing as people seem to be getting murdered by it, there's a ability called Edict of Condemnation. Cheyenne, that was the giant purple hammer that came above your head. Mm-hmm. Pretty much stand close to people, and the damage will be split between all the players in the giant circle. Every time it ticks, it gets smaller, so just let a bunch of people stand on them. Preferably just stand to the melee, because there's a lot of them. And that will be that.
Look at my bags like that? My man. This is called... What is this called? This is called Bagman. Can we get some different metal, please? Alright, I got you. Last night.
determines my death style. My lifestyle determines my death style. Keep searching. Keep on searching. This search goes on. This search goes on. Keep searching.
Good God.
Old crap before he changed song. Shit, I'm sorry. Yeah, we got that weeks ago. The people like talking about Miss Old You and shit.
Oh, yeah.
That's fucking mean, man. It makes me feel bad.
Yeah, I like to feel I've evolved as an entertainer, but apparently.
Nah, yeah.
I'm just fucking up.
You just fucking used to be so much better. I remember we used to play Bocce. I don't use speeder anymore, bro.
I don't know, man.
Absolutely nightmare king.
I think his mom calls him Nightmare King.
Full name every time. Nightmare King, you didn't take out the trash.
You guys ready? You guys something to brush up on anything?
I'm fucking ready, man.
Cause you got 12 seconds.
Fucking ready. I survived until everyone else was dead. I am in this shit.
I survived until, yeah. I'm doing this without DBM or anything. It's kind of rough.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't that. Install any mods when I reinstalled WoW, but it's kind of making it happen, you know?
I respect that.
They've added a lot more notifications to the game than there were in, like, vanilla.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
I just play it safe and do zero damage for that part.
That's fair.
Wait, that was the hammer, right?
Oh god, yeah, you guys got out of the fire.
Back. No healer arenas, man. I just slowly died to a dot.
Did you really?
Over the course of like 15 seconds, yeah.
Aw, damn. What about the hellstone, dude?
Looks like you got enough if you survived the phase. Yeah.
Buff and it hurts. Oh, this guy's up.
Let's get a pass 40.
Oh, we can't move again a bunch now. Oh, wow. Something just prevented me from... Okay. They can cheat that. Oh, okay. Damn.
Yeah, you got a lot of DPS this time. You might get it. Just don't stand and shit.
Aw, man, I got rezzed.
Of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Streamer benefits.
The show must
fucking
go on.
Streamer fucking benefits.
Oh god, no!
Are people dying?
The hammers are coming down.
Yeah. He's emo. Go, go.
May he rest in peace.
Tyrant.
All right, nuker.
When you type in caps, I feel like you're mad at us.
I'm giving you very firm support.
Thanks, going down.
My god, there's defiled ground everywhere!
I know.
10%. Oh my god, what?
No, please, no! Come on, guys!
12 million! 10 million!
7%.
There's way too much defiled ground everywhere!
The dude with the fucking hammer just killed
6
me.
Million! 5 million!
4!
4 million!
My gods are still on her!
3 million!
Come on! Come on!
3, 2,
oh my god!
Yes.
Yes! We got it! Yes!
Oh my fuck!
Woo!
Oh,
fuck you!
Yeah! Okay, give me that fucking loot! I got 8 gold.
I got 9 gold.
Flex, baby!
Alright.
Show them DPS charts. Show the damage done. What was that? Let me see that shit.
So damage done for the fight?
Yeah.
You were 4th.
I'll take it. I'll fucking take it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
There's a way to actually broadcast. I don't know how.
I was 7th. Like this.
Oh shit. God,
my butt
damn.
Was crunched.
I got 5 gold. Yeah, bitch.
Dope.
Did anybody get something useful out of that?
5 gold.
5 gold. Hell yeah, I'll take 4th place. It's not bad. 4th place.
Yeah,
and I know the top DPS is like 730 something, I think item level he said.
I'm trying to get you, but it keeps giving me Cecilia's.
Nah, it's all good. I'll take what I see there from chat. That's solid.
Damn.
Dang. Ah, oh, we did it. We fucking did it. I knew we'd do it. that was only took 2 tries, right? 2 tries.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, 2 deaths, right?
Yeah,
we did that twice, right?
So 3 tries. Made 8 gold from that too. That was sick.
Yeah, I probably spent less than that on repairing.
Oh, absolutely.
Totally.
Like, absolutely. Like, repairs are like 20 silver. Alright. Now we gotta fight Manoroth and then Archimon. Lock back on to say, way to kick ass, everyone. Well done. Aw, shit. Thanks. Where are we going? I don't know what we're talking to right now. I guess we're going here? I don't know. Shit. I gotta change Moobot? Fuck Moobot. That guy's a bitch. Wait a second. Isn't Mubot technically a viewbot? It gives you one viewer.
I don't think it does.
It doesn't?
No.
No.
Just a chat.
It's an IRC bot. You don't have to go to your stream.
Oh, okay.
It gives you one chat.
Talk to Radgar and he'll take you out to Nahiroth.
Alrighty.
Radgar?
Radgar. He's radical.
It's like Kagar's really cool, brother.
God, you're so rad.
Fucking.
We love you, Radgar. You're nothing like Kagar.
Oh shit.
No.
Oh shit.
No.
Wait. Oh wait, I need one of you guys' repairs. Here we go. Thank you.
Do you want a mammoth? Oh, he's
from the ocean. You fuck, why'd you run away from me? Get back here. It was a no. No, he jumped. No, you fuck. God damn it. Oh, this mammoth does it. 151.
Yeah, the axe do it.
Babe.
What's up?
Wait. Is this the boss?
Huh? What? Who are?
Is this the boss? Yeah.
This is the boss.
Where's the boss at?
Okay. How this works is we have to kill these three summoners first. The only thing we really need to worry about is the adds. One of them summons the Doom Lord, which you have to kill him quickly because he puts a pretty nasty debuff on people. You can't miss him, he's the giant asshole with the giant shiny belt and wings. If you're ranged, kill the Infernals.
Wait, what? Why you...
What?
Because it's possible.
Because why not?
Also, Shine, you're supposed to compare slut mugs.
Yeah, I've won.
Hey, does this stuff hurt? Yep.
That's fucking manhood right there. It's gross.
Yep. Once the summoners are dead, he comes back to life.
Also, I'm not turning off Moon Moon, so they can't inspect me anymore. I have to go pee. Right.
Guess I'll wait for it to come back and then finish.
Sick.
But this fight's pretty straightforward, so long as nobody fucks up, really. Especially on gays.
Did you just... Okay.
Hmm?
Don't worry about it. Oh, I got the giant daggers. Oh, they're so good. Don't worry, I heard it too. Okay, good. Okay. What song are you playing? I wanted to hopefully beat this raid before we call it. Even though it's getting pretty late and I know people are tired.
You're gonna die.
I know. Shanken died again, no! Oh shit, is that... Is that invincible? Yeah, motherfucker. God, Invincible's a damn nice horse.
Don't you have Time Lost Proto-Drag?
Yeah.
I saw you on that, right?
Yeah. It's pretty sweet.
Did you camp out for that, or did someone...
No, not at all.
He has to tell this story.
I gotta tell the story, alright.
I was gonna tell it.
I was gonna do Archer Tournament dailies. I told you this story. Week. Yeah. I understand. I forget shit all the time.
Sub for sub.
Thanks, Nick.
New year.
Wait, what's up? What up? You like my new
Go
daggers?
Up on this ledge. Yeah, dude. Go up on this ledge.
Fuck
Heck
you.
Fuck, kid.
You fucking dick.
I like the view from down there.
Oh, God.
Some bullshit.
You're gonna hate me, but you really
Welcome
fell
to the
for
real
that
world.
One. Oh,
look,
said
this
it.
Isn't your fucking soapbox. Your comedy.
I mean, to be fair, that's some bullshit. I mean, look at that
thing.
It really
thing. Is.
That's
yeah,
some
no,
fucking
it, that
bullshit.
Looks like it's meant to be walked on.
It literally is. Like, that's the model.
That's connected to our walking path. There's no... It's not. It shouldn't be a thing. That's why. That's Blizzard
fuck up. This dog does the cutest animation to find a mount.
Oh my god. Damn it. Alright. Alright. What? How does this fight go?
First phase I explained. Second phase, things you want to look out for. In this case, a Manoroth. What he does, he starts channeling beam to everybody and starts pushing you away to the edge of the arena. You pretty much just want to fight against that as much as you can, like use speed boosts, whatever helps you.
Alright.
What else?
What if you don't have any speed boosts and stuff?
Pray.
Oh, okay.
Can't wait to go flying off the fucking edge of the mount 20 times.
Really? Pray? That's it?
Run against the beam and pray.
Alright.
Or just stand close to the boss so it maximizes your chances.
Dude, if it's pray, it's pray, that's fine.
Fellowseeker pretty much releases three different blasts in three succession. In quick succession, I think it appears as a circle on the ground, just don't stand on that. And then final phase is pretty much everything but empowered. So, one sec. Shadow Force is actually the push. Thank you, Celia.
I don't like how close this guy is to us.
I hate being close to people.
Like he's listening in on our conversation.
Alright. Terrible entourage guild.
Actually, Manoroth is case horrifies a person, and you just need to stand in the circle to stop them from walking off the edge, because that's basically what it does. It splits between how many players.
Two.
Okay. Whoa, why am I a dragon? What?
What, people get to be dragons?
I'm a dragon now.
I want to be a dragon.
All right, well, I'm gonna fight as a dragon. We gotta go now.
I think I pretty much got the gist of it. All right. Pretty much, if you see somebody fear, run to them and just stand in a circle, preferably with a bunch of friends, so the damage is split because you don't want to go in there by yourself or you die.
Okay. I'm fucking ready.
And of course, last phase, Shadow Force, just run against that shit. Well. Stage 3 and Stage 4, either way.
Okay.
Shadow Force is probably the only thing
God.
You have to worry about.
Alright.
I'm a dragon.
Yo, Shanky, you ready, man? Yeah, that's right. Well, you got little butt wings. Shit.
Who has little butt wings?
Forsaken over here has butt wings.
Oh, butt wings! What the fuck?
Butt wings.
I'd say let's attempt it, and we'll see how we go. If there's something we're struggling with, then we'll
Someone
just
make me big.
Get over okay. it.
I want to be the biggest dragon.
We're a scaly guild now, let's fucking go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm so glad we keep the freaking appearance while in combat.
Mm-hmm.
That's sweet.
The fucking casting looks so cool. It makes no sense because it's coming out of my eyeballs, but...
Kill the Doomlord?
Doomlord? Oh, alright. Hey, what's up? Shit, he's looking over there. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna sign up for this shit. I'm gonna run.
What are those guys dragons?
Can't even see anything because all the dragons.
It's like a fucking circle of dragons. All you see are the wings.
I mean, I'm sure we don't gotta see.